Ever since I got bit by that spider, I've only had 1 week where my life has felt normal. That was when you found out.
When you botched that spell where you wanted everyone to forget the Peter Parker Spider-Man, we started getting some visitors. From every universe.
Hello, Peter.
You're not Peter Parker.
I'm sorry, what was your name again?
Dr. Otto Octavius.
Wait, no, seriously, what's your actual name?
There are others out there. We need to send them back. So,
Scooby-Doo this crap.
You know, all this is kind of your mess. I know a couple of magic words myself, starting with the word please.
Please, Scooby-Doo this crap.
You're flying out into the darkness to fight ghosts.
What do you mean?
They all die fighting Spider-Man. It's their fate. I'm sorry, kid.
Yeah, me too.
Don't.
Look, there has to be another way.
There isn't. They're a danger to our universe.
You're not gonna take this away from me.
Peter. You're struggling. Damn everything you want. While the world tries to make you choose.
This is all my fault. I can't save everyone.
They're starting to come through, and I can't stop them.
December 17th, exclusively in movie theaters. Tickets on sale November 29th. Spider Monday.
H.
Portico Security, specialize in cash trucks across LA.
Do you have any idea how dangerous this job can be?
Some idea, yeah.
We ain't the predators, we're the prey.
You ready?
Ready.
This is your temporary sidearm.
What happens if we're pulling pistols in a machine gun fight?
Do you have a problem?
I don't know. Do I?
It's a 10 grand drop. You should have been back 5 minutes ago.
They're serious!
Leave this to me.
Get in the truck next time!
Sorry, pal.
It doesn't feel right. It's like he wants trucks to get hit. He's not a cop.
But if he's not a cop, what is he?
A while back, we lost two guards, a civilian too.
There was an investigation.
And they still haven't found the scum who did it.
You were in an accident.
My son.
He didn't make it.
I need to know who killed my son.
The tree has been shook, and it's been shook hard. We've scorched earth. Always be
a good boy. You started by saying you'd do anything. But what I'm hearing is, you think you've done everything.
I can see it's gonna be a long night.
Gotta be an inside job. I can do it in 2 weeks. You wanna win?
wish you could do in 20 years. And I do bear a grudge.
What kind of scientist was Grandpa?
Honestly, I have no idea.
I found it in my living room.
Wait a minute. This thing is real?
Somehow, a town that has no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
What is that?
Maybe it's the apocalypse.
Oh my God.
This isn't a mine. It's a gateway.
There!
What do we do?
I love this car.
What exactly is happening here?
We need to finish what our grandfather started.
That's not good.
Hey, buddy.